your date.
How are you?
I'm fine, but that's not important. What's important is how is she?
It was fun. We just had coffee.
Oh, coffee. A little rub, rub, rub under the table.
What's going on? Do you not like Katie?
No, she was nice. I mean, she's a little slutty, but who isn't?
Well, I liked her.
Well, of course you did, Ross. You would date a gorilla if it called you Indiana Jones.
Did you get, like, a fresh batch of pregnancy hormones today?
No, it's just that Katie bothered me.
Why? What was wrong with her?
There was nothing wrong with her, all right? She was perfectly lovely.
Okay, so what's the matter?
I don't want you to date her.
What? Why? What, are you jealous?
Yes. And not because I want you to go out with me, because I don't want you to go out with anybody. Okay, I know it's a terrible thing to even think this, and it's completely inappropriate, but I want you to be at my constant beck and call 24 hours a day. I'm very sorry, but that is just the way that I feel.
Okay.